America has a drug problem. And now the nation's fastest growing substance abuse problem is prescription drugs. Every year, 1.4 million children and young adults begin experimenting with prescriptions and over-the-counter medications.